getting out of business. Too many OBGYNs aren't able to practice their love with women all across this country.
Dictatorship, it'd be a heck of a lot easier. Just so long as I'm the dictator.